going.
Okay. Be aggressive with it.
So I'm working on John Dobson's 16 and a half inch porthole glass that he gave me a long time ago. I'm here at Dick Parker's class in Tallinn, Connecticut. I'm going to take this 16 and a half inch piece of glass and turn it into something that I can build and make a replica of John's original skull. So Jay's going to show a little bit about grinding here. We're doing rough grinding with a 60 grit. And a W motion. In about maybe, 10 or 15 hours or so, I'll have the rough grinding done.